After that day, they killed Joe. Everything was crazy. Their brother, Jay, they called him Savage Man. After that, he had to make up a uniform for the city. So he had to make up an outfit for the city. They call him Savage Man. Savage Man's brother. He took his brother's outfit. He was a crazy dude trying to kill his brother. But his brother came out. Oh! Then he died. Seriously, died. So Savage Man took his outfit and then he went to his little gun ranch with the little horses and stuff because they lived in Los Santos with the little horses. So he decided to work on his shooting because he really didn't know how to shoot. He was only 16 years old. His job was to try to shoot these pit bulls for like this. That was his job. Savage Man didn't know what to do. So he just aimed, killed one. Then the other one ran. And then the police came for Savage Man. And there's no telling what he would have did. So Savage Man ran. So Savage Man ran. Let's take this for the police was shooting at him. And they shot Savage Man, then he fell out. And so they took Savage Man in for custody. Picture one, taken. Picture two, taken. Picture three, taken. This was a rich jail. He had to take a shower. A good bath and a good tub. And nobody to take a bath with. He chose to take a bath in the bottom one. But you can go to the top one. See? This was a rich jail. Cold rich jail. When Savage Man got out, he was no telling what he was going to do. He stopped dressing up like a clown, trying to be a Savage Man. He didn't get taken in by LSPD, he got taken by TSLC, the gang dressed up as cops. And they took him to a little house, like crazy house. With a lot of like gangsters in there that do like crazy stuff, you know. They just catch him and make you scared. So he stand in front of there, wait for his ride. Savage Man didn't have no ride. So he had to call the taxi, but he didn't have the money. So he had to walk through a clothing store. Oh man, gotta take a piss. I'm done. I know I just get out of jail and all, but like, gotta walk to the clothing store. God damn. What the fuck?